Do you know? Do you know? Do you know what it feels like loving someone that's in a rush to throw you away? Do you know what it feels like to be the last one to know the lock on the door has changed? Birds flying saucers and the changes. At least you can predict this every year. Love, you never know the minute it ends. Suddenly, I can't get it to speak. Maybe if I knew all the things it took to save us, I could fix the pain that bleeds inside of me. Look in your eyes, don't say the same about me. I'm standing on the edge and I don't know what else to give. Do you know what it feels like loving someone that's in a rush to throw you away? Just don't talk to me, babe. Flowing through my head, there's a question, is she needing another side of a man? How can I be looking at the last 3 years like I did? I could never see us ending like this. You know, seeing your face no more, my pillow, it's a scene that's never happened to me. But after this episode, I don't see. You can never tell how the next day life could be. Do you know what it feels like loving someone that's in a rush to throw you away? Do you know what it feels like to be the last one to know the lock on the door has changed? Do you know what it feels like loving someone that's in a rush to throw you away?
Try it. Try it. Come on, come on. Just look right. Just look right at him. Just look right at him and say, "Do you know?" Do it. Get closer. You gotta get closer. You gotta get closer.
I'm not getting any closer. Especially if we're facing each other.
Yeah. Come on. Come on.
I'm not getting much closer.
Just get closer. Come on. Come on, Josh. Come on, man. Be the better man. Get close. All you have to say is, "Do you know?"
Really?
Practice.
I can't do it.
If there's two people in our school that could not do this together, it'd be me and Josh.
Say it over and over.
Do you know?
Do you know?